And Chief Washington reporter for the Boston Herald, also MSNBC contributor, Kimberly Hackett.
Is going to do it from here in Washington, D.C. These are just some of the quotes that came out today to march for their lives. One of the things that's most striking, if you take a look here, is some of the signs, some really creative signs.
Behind us, we're an estimated 800,000 people led by students.
The tipping point is what?
Strength in numbers, and we want to see sweeping changes in gun legislation.
Members of Congress, you will do us work. Thank you, Congressman. Thanks as well.